I want to get a job at McDonald's. Let's go to McDonald's.
Come to me. Welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order?
Can I apply for a job here at McDonald's, please?
I'm sorry. You look too young to apply here for a job. I don't think you have your resume in your hands.
What? My resume is digital. I sent an email to the workplace.
You needed to bring your resume on site. The hard copy one to us. We can't start your job if you don't have your resume.
Then I want a strippers meal.
Look, young lady. Just leave before I get into trouble by my manager.
I want a job at McDonald's. 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 I want a job at McDonald's.
That's it. I'm calling the police right now. Get out right now. Humph. What's next? Somebody is going to come and dance to random stuff. No, no. No, oh, 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 oh.
Hey, watch where you're going. I'm going to McDonald's to eat lunch here.
You find an animal skin.
Maya, I thought you were at school today. Where have you been? You thought you were sick. Tell me the truth. Now.
I tried to apply for a job at McDonald's, but they wouldn't let me.
Oh, that's it. We're going home right now. Get in the car. Maya, I can't believe you tried to apply for a job at McDonald's. That's it. You're grounded for 1 month. Your mother is going to put a neighbor's photo in your room. If you try to rip it, you will be grounded even more. While I will put in my little pony photo in your room. Like yes, go to your room now and I will put the neighbors under my little pony photo on there.